Just sit right back and you hear me take a typical trip. Quest from Kaufmarina, full charge of tiny ship. The Guppies were a mighty sailing team, skipper brave for sure. Three Guppies set sail, sailed that day for a three-day tour. A three-day tour. The weather started dating off. Jody's ship was tossed. If not for the courage of the three Guppies, Jody's sailboat would be lost. Her sailboat would be lost.
On our voyage, we stopped and got a tattoo. We each have one. Jody actually got two, got one on her neck as well. Okay, Mickey, show us yours.
Here's my tattoo.
There it is. All right, we better button it up. I'll turn off the camera because
we're heading into the storm.
We have
that front line. Here we are at Chesapeake with a couple of other boaters. We went for a hike to this little path. Let me get
grapefruit, a bathing suit, chew a little juicy fruit. Wash away the night. Driving, you guzzle gin. Commit a little morphine. It's good for the soul. You know it gets so damn lonely when you're. And never ever leave you at home all alone.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Eh. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. And so we row. Down the street, merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Are we going now? Roll, roll, roll your boat gently down the street, eh? Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. And so we roll.
All the boys and girls, I think it's time to roll the boat, and it goes something like this. Come now,
and we roll the boat, roll the boat on, roll the boat, roll the boat on. Roll the boat, roll the boat on, roll the boat.
Everybody come now, come.
Roll the boat, roll the boat on, roll the boat, roll the boat on.
In the meantime, when the girls are out sailing, I am back here having a nice cold one and watching the boat. Somebody has to do it, so I figure, well, what the heck, I'll do it.
Hear me now, and the ones to the left.
left, row. I'm the ones to the right, row.
Look how many squares I have. I have 3 squares. Get the video of Mickey Moto's 2 favorite things.
The toilet paper,
which he used totally up. And the looks is Mickey Moto's favorite things. The toilet paper, which is gone. And her empty glass, which she drank.
You're the one that beat me.
Now
we're
putting it in there like that. Mickey Moto is the... I can't say it because I'm in tank.
Sunrise, sunrise, looks like morning in your eyes, but the clock's held 9:15 full hours. Sunrise, sunrise, couldn't tempt us if it tried, 'cause the afternoon's already coming home. And I said, who? It's written all over my face. Surprise, surprise, never something I could hide. When I see we made it through another day, then I say, who?
Jody, go ahead, speak.
I am speaking about this lovely mug that was given to me by the Doodlebug. Kathy inadvertently, unknowingly, made me coffee and chose this mug even though she only saw the sign. And it turned out it was Kathy's mug, which was correct. This is a lovely anchor, right?
She'll go on and on. She's like...
It showed her hickey.
Oh, zoom, yes, she got a hickey. Zoom, we have no idea on the boat. It was only the 3 of us. In the middle of the night, somebody came in. We don't know who it was.
And then
all of a sudden, she had this hickey. So we don't know what was really going on.
Did you zoom in and make the hickey really big?
The hickey, zoom in.
Take your finger off the hickey. Stop playing with the hickey. Is it really big now?
Or it.
And we just got to get a little panoramic view. This is so lovely out here, so beautiful. We had a wonderful weekend.
This
is Kathy trying to steer the boat, but we've been going in every which way. She don't know what the hell she's doing, but we're just hanging in there with her anyway.
Look how it's really tough.
There's the captain sitting around doing nothing, lollygagging while the boat's going astray.
Just
going astray all over the place.
Captain. It's the job of the captain to give orders. And she does it well.
We have another name for her, but we can't really say it.
You have me on video with Cora?
Yeah, I do.
Two, four. We're right on course.
You zoom in. Mickey Moto. Oh, she's a little too big. Zoom
and
out.
I'm saying hi to my brother because I know you're going to be so jealous when you see this video because you're going to be wishing your rear end is out here.
Mickey Moto is by the bridge. This is true proof she's not. We're not filming her at the dock.
What'd she say?
That we're not really out here. We're just playing.